done properly, modeling can increase transparency and can increase challenge and questioning, because it makes things more open, more explicit about what our assumptions are.
We talked to decision makers once we got the result, explained to them one by one, and then found it's really impressive that they like really much the modeling result, and they like really much to learn about the likely impact of what they are going to do.
A group of people coming together, making decisions in the name of many others, both those that are funding the work and those that are benefiting from it, without being explicit about their assumptions, without quantifying their assumptions, the potential impact of their decisions, even when this impact can be quantified, that's what is a black box, and that what is what goes, I think, against global governance norms.